Traditionally, there's been a lot of debate about things such as how executives essentially escalate failure. So how they dig a hole for themselves. They commit finances, they commit to decisions, their careers are related to these decisions, and so therefore they don't want to let go of them. So the more they spend, the more they believe they need to spend, the more they commit to a particular project or change, the more they believe that. Even though they might see, and usually do see, that there are problems. So they try to correct that problem. And the more they do that, the bigger the hole becomes, the more the failure essentially takes hold of it.